My name is Triona Campbell and I am the manager for beActive International, which is based in the digital hub. We look after the productions that are here, as well as the apps, ebooks, and all the other fun and crazy things that we do. So yeah, it's generally mayhem on a daily basis is my role. I think I wanted to be a film director. I went to college, I went to Trinity and did drama there, and yeah, I soon realized that that would be a very bad thing for everybody if I pursued that as a career, because I was terrible. But luckily now I get to work with really great directors. I think women have a huge amount to contribute to this area, and I think also it's one of those areas where entrepreneuring women can do incredibly well. I would say to anyone, you know, they should try. For sure there are supports out there. Definitely people want to hear more, see more women in the workplace. So there are supports there to help that and facilitate it. My mom, I know it's really, I know probably everybody says that, but you know, I was born in the late 70s, and when she was, you know, raising me, it was kind of, you still had the civil service ban where you had to leave your job if you were married. She set up her own business. She bought a small house hotel down in Galway and she ran it independently of my father as her project. You know, she was one of those really inspirational women that kind of created a career that suited her family and suited the lifestyle she wanted to have, but also did phenomenal business. I'm lucky enough that in 2009 I did the Ernst Young Entrepreneur of the Year, and I met some really incredible business figures on that. I really think that if you're in this business, you should be offering support to people who are up and coming behind you. Otherwise, what's the point? It's about creating creative clusters and about creating synergy between relationships. It's not about being a very big fish in a very small pond.